So this was your before. There was a lot of scar, there was a lot of fold. Okay, so this is your before and it was like this. So we have corrected somewhat and now so now what change you see? Like now you can wear t-shirt comfortably as compared to, and now the swelling is also reducing, right? So yes, previously when we have seen, I think that time 2 weeks you have come.
Yes, 2 weeks.
So this is a corrective surgery and the shape has come very nicely, except basically some scar is, this is previous surgery scar. So we have not given any new scar, so we have just used this. But the fold also reduced now and this little bit swelling is there, this also reduced. So now you can wear t-shirt comfortably.
Yes, I can wear comfortably.
Okay. So now you at least see the shape, it is better than the previous one. So this is a corrective surgery. So where there are a lot of difficulties are there, a lot of tissue was left, and if you see properly there was a bulge. So now the bulge and everything is gone and chest is looking absolutely normal. Just the side one. So when we see from the side one, it's look completely perfect. And this was your side view. So after your first surgery, you were able to wear a t-shirt?
No.
So that time, what you thought? Just come in the front. When you had a first surgery, so you were disappointed with the result?
Yeah, we were very disappointed. We thought it would be way better, but then there was more scar, that's nothing else.
Okay, so you thought this is scar. So you thought that this can be corrected, or you lost the hope that it cannot be corrected?
Yeah, I lost hope for a while, but then...
then how you again make up your mind and do again and convince your parents about resurgery?
Yeah, I showed them your videos and all the stuff you've done. So.
Okay. Now is looking much better?
Much better.
So this swelling is also reducing. Now this is the only thing is this hyperpigmentation. So let this scar get settled down. Okay. So we'll treat the scar as well. Okay.